The only thing that scares me about this matchup is Stormy's going to be doing about 100, and this bull's going to do about 65. And if Stormy can slow his gears down a little bit, this could get good.
Stormy Wing brings the U.S. not only even with Canada on ride numbers, but perhaps surpassing the host nation on that overall total.